Welcome back, everybody, to practicing guitar and doing the thing I said I was gonna do and become a better guitar player every day. Let's get the exercises rolling out. We'll be right back. All right, let's give it a shot. Let's go 75. Just gotta relax. Relax. We'll be right back. give that up.
Thank you.
band. Def Leppard. Hold on. I already forgot how to play it. Made this big show about how it was starting, and I already forgot to play it. How to play it. Again, that was fun. And then I'll figure out the solo eventually, but Actually, I pretty much have it. Hold on. We gotta go to Lick Library Pyromania. Should I have this pulled up before? I'm sorry, I forget. This is my show. My show. So stupid.
Oh. So the intro for Too Late for Love goes a bit like this.
I'm gonna go here, guitar solo and breakdown section. Aha! Ha ha ha!
Now we're gonna look at the solo for Too Late for Love. It's built around four kind of phrases. Here's the first one. So we're starting up here.
I wasn't too far off.
On the 14th fret on the G string, we're bending up twice. Then we bend it up again, and when we get to the top of the bend, we're going to grab 15 on the B. And then we're going to do a bend up and release on the 14th fret G. So. And then we have 12, 14 straight after. So from the top. That's then followed by this next phrase, which takes place lower on the fretboard, and it goes like this. So we can sort of see this as two licks, really. We have this first one. This phrase comes up a lot in this album. So we have 7 and 8. Then you bend 8 on the B string. And back to 8. So far you should have. And then we have a hammer on pull off, 7 and 8. And we grab 7 on the G. So.
Thank you. if we remember the rest of it. My brain's already zoned out. To the song.
Yeah.
I have no idea what the timing is for that. Let's keep having fun. Let's keep doing this. Keep practicing, having a good time, and honestly, I feel like I'm getting better. Y'all may not notice, because I still suck, but I feel like I'm getting better, little by little, every day. Oh, thanks again. Rock on, have fun, peace out.